I'll start my small speech with a vote of thanks to Dr. Batista, ma'am, and Mita, ma'am. So, yes, this journey has, till now, this is really nice to me, and I feel that I have not graduated till now. I have just stepped into this world. And what I feel that I have in fact given all the arsenal stuff that would help me pave my path in this entire data world. And just to share some experience with me regarding our big data classes with Bhupesh sir. So everybody must be knowing that we call him as a BDC. So we started this with a good note that we really want to learn many things, and there are so many things in the world. So there we were actually pushed to understand and to think beyond what we know at that point of time, as in what can you do further with the data, and what further you can enhance the knowledge that you are getting from the age to that. And I did my capsule project on that front only. So once again, thanks to all the members and staff and faculty of Aegis. And as of now, I am working with Aegis Services Limited, and my company has sponsored my program, and I am very grateful for that. Currently, I am working as a BI analytics consultant in CRM, and it has really helped me a lot in talking and in case of when we talk to our clients. So it gives me a whole lot of confidence while talking to them, because we have learned so much of things over here. So in case if someone wants to go deep dive in any of the languages or any of the areas, then we really need to look beyond what we can think about. So I feel that my journey has just started, and I need to touch the horizon. Thank you so much.